Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. If you are a first-time visitor, thanks so much for stopping by. If you're returning, thank you as well. Today, I'm sharing with you an exciting update in the latest and greatest Adobe Express, and that is removing backgrounds in videos. I've been waiting for this for a long, long time. You can do it with photos and now with the videos. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and check it out. Here I am at the latest and greatest Adobe Express, and I'm going to start this project by choosing video from the menu options here on the home screen, or you can click on the plus sign over here on the left and select the video in there. Since I'm already here, I will choose video and I'm going to go with the YouTube size. I will create from scratch. And the first thing we'll do to create this video that I will bring in and remove the background, I'm going to create an environment. So like a classroom, say you want to promote an event happening at school, maybe like back to school or promotion for your business or whatever you want. So I'm going to go ahead and add this right here. And the next step is add some text, maybe for an invitation. So I will choose welcome to the classroom, and I'm going to select a classroom style font, something educational looking like chalks. I'm gonna go ahead and go with this right here, which is Cabin Sketch, and I will adjust this to fit the screen right here. Let's go ahead and change this to white and make the adjustment up here. Maybe make this a bit smaller here. So really what I'm trying to do is set up my classroom, or I should say my canvas, so that when I bring my video in, I can point in a certain direction. So I've got this set up. I might just tweak the image a little bit, make it a little bit darker, bring the brightness down just a bit so you can see, welcome to Mr. Zavala's classroom. All right, now for the fun stuff. We're going to bring in the video. So several ways, you can choose video from the media button here, and you can upload or you can drag the video onto the screen. So I'm gonna go ahead and drag the video onto the screen here. And there it is. We'll see a process circle right here. This is telling you that it's being uploaded at the moment. We have to wait for that to complete. And it will also be processing. You see there's a little cloud icon because it is uploading to the Adobe Express cloud, just saving it. You can see right there. And you'll see the remove background button. It is grayed out. It says use this feature once your video has processed. So we have to give it a little bit of time for this video to process. That will depend on how long your video is. That and other factors, for example, like 4K, if you shoot in 4K or 1080. I shot this in 4K. It is a short video clip, maybe about 20 seconds long. But the longer you take, the longer you shoot, again, this will take a bit longer. And always remember, this is in beta at the moment, so there may be a hiccup here, but I haven't experienced any in this new remove background. So let's go ahead and give this some time to process and we'll be right back. All right, now the remove background button is highlighted, so I can go ahead and click on it and let Adobe Sensei, the AI running in the background, do the magic for me. It'll remove the background, all of this purple around my video here, around my body and head and all that will be removed. And then we can make some adjustments to the actual clip, resize it so it'll fit nicely into this whole project. So let's go ahead and let this process and we'll be right back. And there you see, it has removed the background. It's done a pretty awesome job of removing that background. Everything behind me, like the drums that were down here, magically done. I'm gonna go ahead and size this up, make it a little bit larger so looks like I'm in the classroom there somewhat. Let me make a tiny adjustment here. We'll move it up. And what I'm going to do also, because once you bring in something like that, you can make some adjustments. I'm going to adjust the brightness a bit just so it kind of matches that background there. Maybe bring the contrast up or down a bit, maybe just down a tad bit. Maybe bring up the shadows, bring down the highlights. Let's see, it's a little too bright, shadows. Maybe bring saturation down just a tad bit. Let's go with brightness up. Let's see what that looks like. And what I'll do next is, there we go. You'll see as I scrub through, let me go ahead and hit this back and I'll click on the video. What I'm going to do is mute this clip for now, just so it doesn't play as I'm speaking. But what I'll do is hit play and you'll see me talking right here. And I'm pointing to that. So this is really how I would use something like remove background in a situation like this, where I can give information and point to some area. I can be teaching a lesson and whatnot. Now my fingers are kind of clipping out, and that's because they were not in the entire image, or say view when I was shooting. So I probably would have moved the camera back, or my phone in this case, back a little bit, so it'll capture my entire body. So just be aware of that when you're recording. I just did really quick on the fly for this video, but there you have it. And then what you could do is add some background music, but I'm going to leave it the way it is. I'm going to bring the volume back. And my next step, what I would do is go ahead and download this project. Resolution is at 1080. You can use 1080 or 4K, whichever one you prefer. Click download, and now this project will be ready to share with my audience, in this case, maybe my students. But if you're a business owner or entrepreneur, maybe you want to share with your audience, those your followers and whatnot. But this is a pretty cool new feature in Adobe Express. And that's how you can easily remove backgrounds and videos in Adobe Express. Now it's your turn to give it a try. If you have any comments or questions about this video, please do drop it in the comment section below. Don't forget, hit that like button, subscribe, click the bell to be notified for future videos, and please share this video with your friends. It helps YouTube share it with a wider audience. Thanks again for stopping by. And as always, have fun creating and be good to one another. Peace.